Hello and welcome to Homestead Miami Speedway NASCAR B for week 11. Sorry for the voiceover, my mic didn't record while I was racing, so that's why the sound isn't matching my mouth movement. Anyway, missed all the bits before because the mic didn't work. There's no point, all my rambling, you weren't going to hear it and I can't remember what I said. So we are P15 after qualifying, and I did do a qualifying lap and I got a 33.613, but it was basically scrubbed because exiting the pits I got a black flag, and I thought I did a black flag run through the pits on my first lap and it didn't count for some reason, so it scrubbed my actual second lap, which I actually got time. So I am no time at the back. There's only 16 of us, and yeah, we'll see how it goes. So there's going to be no talking through the race except for what you can hear on the radio, which I think is, I don't actually say anything to anybody really on the radio. I think I might say something to car 10 later on in the race. I don't know whether it gets picked up or not. So I'll see you at the end. We'll have a quick chat and then we'll go on to the points. So hopefully you'll enjoy it. Second to last week of season one. We've only got one more week to go. So yeah, I'll see you at the end. Enjoy the race.
The track temp is 27 Celsius, P15. Follow car number 4. To catch up to car number 4. All right, Jason, here we go. Don't fuck this up. Go, nail it. The car ahead is Cooper. Fastest lap for Nick's 33.3. tolerance increased to 4.4. Was 34.2.
It wasn't much contact, just enough. These freaking cars look squirrely as hell.
You've just done a 34.6. That lap was a 34.7.
Carlo, hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. Clear inside.
The gap to Miller ahead is increasing. It's now 0.8. Time was 35.4. inside is catching. The gap's now 0.3. It's now about 1.1 seconds. Time was 35.8. Done at 36.1. The gap to Miller ahead is increasing. It's now 5.1. Lap time was at 35.7. P14. gap to Miller. Ahead is increasing. It's now 6.2. Half distance, the fuel's okay. To Miller. Ahead is increasing. It's now 9.4 seconds. Full course yellow, be careful. Safety car's out, pits are closed, pace car is out. Line up single file behind car number 13. Leader, Newell, is pitting. What's your speed? Pit lane speed limit is 80 kilometers per hour.
It's fine, you got loads.
100 meters. 50 meters. Nix, ahead is pitting. Safety car is out. Pits are now open.
Only lap car, I got 19 laps down.
Are open. Get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap. Flag.
On the outside.
V12.
Three wide, you're in the middle. Car high. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear all round.
13. Was a 33.9. Single file behind car number 10. Safety cars out, pits are closed.
Don't forget to be smooth on the start. Don't spin your tires.
Safety car is out. Pits are now open. Pits are open. Okay, Jason, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap. Racing.
Car high, you're in the middle. You're clear inside. Clear all round. Outside. Hold your line. Clear high.
To go.
Right, that's the end of the race, or we'll just come around to finish the race. Yeah, it was weird because at the beginning I really couldn't seem to get the laps I couldn't hang with them. And then that last bit there, I was almost with them. So I don't know whether I was getting my line wrong or my break-ins or whatever. So we finished though, and we not a bad race. So we'll go to the points. Voila. And yeah, we lost 7 iRating, but we gained 0.2 safety rating. So all in all, not a bad not a bad race. So I'm going to end this before I run out of recording. So thank you for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed it. Sorry that I lost the mic in the race. Hopefully I'll get it sorted for the next one. So till next time, keep it on the track, and we'll see you again soon. Goodbye.